Now here's our insect news center. Here's breaking news from Samyatsintia. You can see them here hanging underneath the leaves of this ligustrum shrub, eating their way through all of the leaves. And we hope that someday they will beautiful butterflies or mosses like this one. This is the original Samyatsintia moss. Now they need around 2 weeks, then they are, should be in the stage of this moss. And before, of course, they build a cocoon, like this one, made of silk that you can spin like cotton. Not Bombyx mori cocoons, but you can spin them. And it's a famous cotton, a famous silk, because it's called the peace silk also. Yeah, the pupa you don't have to kill for making silk out of these cocoons. The butterfly can escape the cocoon and you can use the cocoon to make the silk. Originally this insect is not new for Europe. First time it was introduced in Europe was around 1850, and it still has some populations that are left from these experiments to cultivate Samyatsintia in Switzerland. In the south, we have three indications that they were found since the year 2000. That's the last 15 years. Only four informations about Samyatsintia. And we still don't know whether they can also hibernate in these places or whether they escaped from a friend who reared them at home. So now what we want to try to find out is whether they can also hibernate here in Zurich, in the Hartturm Brache, and because this is a subspecies from Thailand, and could be this can't make a hibernation like the wild population. And also, of course, we want to find the wild populations of this species. If you're interested in breeding this insect yourself, or you have any questions, just post a comment underneath this YouTube video or go to the central building here in the Hartturm Brache in the middle of Zurich and see there on the info board. There are a lot of more informations around Samyatsintia. Thanks for watching.